Gekko's nice ice plan.
Huh? What's this? Ice? But it's the middle of summer.
Icicles?
That was awesome!
There's ice all over the place. Everyone's slipping and sliding.
But only to the end of the street. Then it just stops.
What's going on?
We'll find out tonight.
PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Yeah! Connor becomes...
Catboy!
Amaya becomes...
Gekko-mobile can stick to anything. It'd be perfect for the ice.
What about the gecko?
Let's take the owl glider. We can check everything out from above.
Good thinking, Owlette.
But I thought the Gekko-mobile could.
No, they're probably right.
Come on, Gekko. Let's go save the day.
Now, almost half the city's frozen. Even the cats and dogs have made friends to stay warm.
Whoa!
Wow.
What's that?
Owl eyes.
Look over there! Romeo's lab!
Whee! This is so much fun!
I knew Romeo was behind this!
What's that on the front?
That looks like an ice machine. Go after him, Owlette!
Aha! I wondered how long it would be before you PJ Do-Gooders showed up.
What are you up to, Romeo?
Isn't it obvious? I'm making the city into an icy roller coaster for my new lab toboggan.
My toboggan!
Almost got it!
Wow! If you just want an amazing ride, Romeo,
I could use my super gecko muscles to push your lab around on its wheels.
It's not just about having fun, even though it is fun.
Well, you daytime dodos are all slip-sliding around. I'll be taking over the whole world!
Romeo's taking over the whole world?
Ah, that's steep!
Fluttering feathers! I can't fit through! We'll have to land!
Whoa!
Anything else up?
Wow! It's really slippery! Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! Phew.
Thanks, Gekko.
Whoa!
Hey! Maybe I could chase Romeo. My feet are really sticky.
Hang on, Gekko! Whoa! I've got a plan that'll definitely work!
But with my sticky plan, we could...
But I'll need some help. Back to the owl glider!
Well, I suppose it could wait.
Owlette, we need your owl eyes to find Romeo. Then, your flying skills to make sure he doesn't see me and Gekko.
Owl eyes! There he is!
Wahoo!
Okay, Gekko, I'm going to sneak onto the lab from below. You sneak on from above, and then we'll take control of the lab it leaps like a panther onto the icy pipe and climbs up with a super... Whoa! With a super... Wah! Nothing beats Catboy!
What took you so long?
Poor pussycat. Now get away from my laboggy.
Shoot!
Catboy, watch out!
Uh-oh. It's cold. I can't move. Let me out of here, Romeo.
Owlette, I think I might be able to stop Romeo. Look!
Not now, Gekko. Come back here.
Catboy!
What can we do?
Don't worry about me! Romeo's getting away! Quick! Stop him!
Can't keep up with the pace! APJ Masks!
Oh, we may be superheroes, but right now Catboy's a super ice block. So the two of us need a plan, Gekko, and fast.
That's what I was trying to tell you.
Hey! I know what we could do, but I'll need your help.
But with my plan, I could... Okay, what do I do?
Whoa! Owl wings! That's better. Okay, I'll tie this to the lab, then you use your super strength to stop it moving.
Yeah, but...
Then we take control of the ice machine! Go, Gekko! Wait!
You think you can outwit a genius like me, Bird Brain?
Huh?
If only I'd stuck up for my own plan and used my own superpower. It's time to be a hero! Super Lizard Grip! It's time for my plan. You can help by smashing as much of Romeo's icy ride as you can. Ready for some ice pinball?
Hey, maybe Gekko's plan could work. Come on, let's smash some ice!
Icicle heads are smashing up my beautiful ride!
Now I only have one way to go!
Now I'm going to show Romeo how to move on the ice. Super Lizard Grip!
Hello, Romeo!
With my Super Lizard Grip, I'm better on the ice than you!
Nonsense!
The toboggan was made by a genius! Me! So there's no way one of you mini-minded muttonheads
could beat it!
Let's see!
Go, Gekko!
Can't catch me! Super Gekko Muscle! Get you de-iced, PJ Masks.
Oh, yeah! Nice work, Gekko. That plan was the cat's whiskers.
Yeah, we're really sorry we didn't listen to you before.
No, it's my fault. When I have a good idea, I need to stick up for it.
Where are you?
Looks like Romeo's really frozen on the spot.
You pesky PJ Masks! You always have to spoil my fun! I'll meet you next time, PJ Masks!
Well, there's still a lot of ice. But if anyone can melt it by morning, we can.
PJ Masks, so shout hooray!
'Cause in the night we save the day!
No ice today. How about we go to the park?
I think we should ride our bikes.
But it'd be much better to...
Actually, I've got a plan.
Let's go to the water park!
Great idea! Let's go!
Oops, I must have missed a bit of ice.
Gekko saves Christmas.
Connor, it's Christmas tomorrow, and it still hasn't snowed.
Snow would be amazing, but we'll still have a good time.
Whoa! I can't do this!
What's wrong, Greg? It's the day before Christmas. Aren't you excited?
Not about ice skating. I've never done it before, and I'm not any good at it.
We'll help you. Come on, just try. It's all part of Christmas, like the tree.
Yeah, with all its lights and decorations.
What lights and decorations?
Oh, no! Where'd they all go?
Where are all the ornaments?
And the tinsel.
Even the star has disappeared. They were so beautiful, and there were so many.
They can't just be gone. Someone must have taken them last night.
But how did that someone get up there? It's so high.
We're going to find out, and we won't need ice skates to do it.
PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night to save the day.
Night in the city. And a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Connor becomes...
Catboy!
Amaya becomes...
Owlette! Yeah!
Greg becomes...
Took those decorations went really high, and we need to get up high too.
Come on, to the owl glider.
Gasping Gekko, she's taking everyone's presents!
It's Christmas Day tomorrow. No one will have anything to open.
Luna Girl, give those presents back! They don't belong to you!
Forget it, goody goodies! They're mine! Christmas is all for me! Me, me!
Hey, if we could get her Luna board, she wouldn't be able to reach the chimneys!
Good idea, Gekko. Let's go!
I'll get her down to the ground. Owl wings!
Before, I won't be able to do it!
Huh? So long, kitty. I'm out of here!
Whoa! Gekko, are you okay?
Yes, I knew I wouldn't be able to fly the Luna board. Sorry.
It's okay. Let's just go after her.
The owl glider's too big to chase her down there.
Owlette, you fly after her, and we'll follow you from the ground.
Let's go, let's go! Come on, Luna Girl.
What?
Why don't
don't you just give those presents back?
Because I don't want to.
Come and get them if you think you can.
Hey! That's mine!
Bird brain!
No, 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 no!
PJ Masks! I need some extra weight to bring her down!
Super Cat Jump!
Huh? The pussycat pain again.
Well, let's see if cats really do land on their feet.
Catboy!
Moth!
Huh?
Shoot! Shoot! No!
I'm coming! Gekko, hop on the Luna board and get it out of here!
Get on it again? But I'm no good!
Go on, Gekko! I bet you will be if you just give it a try!
Whoa, slithering serpents! This is even harder than ice skating!
No way! I can't do this!
Gekko! Are you okay?
I'm no good at new things.
Okay, don't worry. Owlette and I'll take care of it. Let's catch up with Luna Girl!
Time to stop.
Time to stop you mean.
Fluttering feathers! Owlette!
Did I ruffle your feathers, Owlette? Sorry.
Super Cat Jump!
Dizzy to do anything right now. Never mind, fly straight enough to help.
You need to jump on the Luna board again to help Catboy.
Again?
But I'm no good at riding it!
You don't know if you're any good at it because you keep jumping off. You need to really try. You can do it!
Oh! Help!
Catboy! You're right, Owlette. I've got to at least try to save him. It's time to be a hero!
Super Gekko Camouflage!
Where'd that loopy lizard disappear to?
What? Where'd you?
Ah! Huh?
Oh!
Hey! Thanks! That's mine!
Whoa! Hang in there, Gekko! You can do this! Gekko, I'm losing my grip! Pull me up!
Whoa! But if I bend over, I lose my balance!
I promise.
I just have to stay on and try to fly this thing.
Gekko, look out!
Whoa, this is kind of cool.
Whoa, but hard.
I've got to keep going.
Watch out for the wall.
Yeah! Wriggling reptiles, we're too high.
Don't panic, Gekko, or we'll crash.
Right, careful.
Whoa!
Yes!
I'll just bring it down slowly.
Way to go! I knew you'd get the hang of it. See? You just had to give it a try.
Yeah!
Moths!
Let me go, you PJ pests!
It's over, Luna Girl.
Yeah, we've got your Luna board, so you can't steal any more presents.
Oh, it's not fair! I never get a real Christmas!
I'm just here by myself.
What? You mean you're all alone at Christmas?
But that's really sad.
Hey, why don't you spend the rest of Christmas Eve with us?
With you?
Yeah, we've got to put all these presents and decorations back anyway. You can help.
Then we'll all have Christmas together. What do you say?
Okay, I guess.
Then hop on! We're going to save Christmas!
Yay! Yay!
Thank you.
before, Gekko.
Thanks. Now that I have the hang of it, I love it. You really helped us out, Luna Girl, so you can have your board and magnet back.
Okay, but I guess you have to go now, so Christmas is over for me.
Don't worry, we're not leaving yet. There's one more stop to make first.
Beautiful, Luna Girl?
I guess. But now Christmas really is over. And I didn't get any presents.
Oh, yes, you did!
Ice skates! But I've never skated before.
That's okay. Neither have I. But we'll get the hang of it. Come on, let's just try. PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we say Christmas Day!
Yeah! Yeah! Whoa! Huh? Hey, what's happening?
It's snowing! Snow for Christmas!
Catch a snowflake on your tongue!
Catboy in the Lunar Dome.
Check it out! I'm doing the sprinkler!
And I'm doing the wave!
Watch this! The robot! Remind you of anyone? I love you, Romeo.
Wait till everyone sees our moves at the school dance-off tomorrow.
I can't wait. I've even got a new special move. The spinning tornado!
Spinning what?
I saw it on TV. It goes like this.
That is cool. How'd you do it?
Stand on your tippy toes, lift up one leg, then swing your arms, and spin! Your turn.
Lift up one leg, swing your arms, and...
Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Okay, guys. It's not funny.
That was not a cool move.
It is. It just takes practice.
I have plenty of cool moves. I don't need a new one. And I don't need to be laughed at.
Huh? Fluttering feathers! Luna moths?
Huh? It's an invitation from Luna Girl! Ready for a loony party. Bring your dance shoes and meet me outside your HQ tonight!
She's invited us to a party? That's kind of nice for her.
Maybe she feels bad about being mean and wants to make up. A dance party would be kind of fun. We could practice our moves, like the spinning tornado, Connor.
I don't think so. A loony party sounds suspicious to me, but maybe that's why we should go.
To check up what she's up to. PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night to dance it away.
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes...
Gekko! Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy!
When you see this...
you wanted to make up.
Nope. Sorry. Oh, and this dome? It goes round you, over you, and down a long way, too. And while you're trapped, I'll take everything else from the school dance.
What?
I don't want anyone else having dance fun. It's going to be just me at my party.
Fluttering feathers. The dance-off will be canceled if she steals all the stuff. We'll never get to do our cool moves.
Gasping geckos, I really wanted to do my robot.
There's no way we're going to let Luna Girl ruin everyone's fun. We have to get out of here.
I've got this. Super Gekko Muscles! I can't move it.
And I can't fly out. And she said the dome goes way down, so we can't go under.
Unless you do a super fast spin.
You could tunnel us under the dome.
That's a great idea. It would be like the spinning tornado dance move, Catboy.
I guess it is a bit like that.
It would just take some practice.
No way am I messing up again. That was embarrassing. Let's think of another idea.
You'll be fine. We'll show you again. Come on. Stand on your tippy toes, lift a leg, and now swing!
But do it at super cat speed!
Okay.
Whoa!
Hilarious, kitty litter boy. Too bad you won't get to show your moves at my party. And what party would be complete without this?
We'll stop you, Luna Girl!
Not trapped in that dome, you won't. So long, PJ Do-Gooders!
The Lunar Dome really does go a long way down. Maybe if you guys did the spinning tornado move?
It wouldn't work. You're the only one who can spin fast enough to tunnel under the dome.
Hmm. Maybe you can help another way. Okay, on three, we rush the dome together. It won't be strong enough for all of our powers at once. One, two, three, go!
Super Gekko Muscle!
Owl Wing Wind!
Super Cat Leap!
Nice moves, PJ Pests. Not ready to party? Because I am. I love balloons! Especially if they're someone else's.
Try the spinning tornado. I know you can do it.
Hey, Catboy, done any spinning lately?
Aww.
Oh, no, I forgot. You can't. But I can.
Gasping geckos, we're never getting out of here.
Not unless Catboy comes up...
Comes up with a new plan, and I have. I can't do that move, but I can super cat speed. I'll run around inside the dome so fast that it'll lift right into the air. Catboy reaches ultimate speed.
Huh?
Catboy can't keep going much longer.
Shake. That just sets off the moonlights. Pretty lights and pretty streamers, too. This just keeps getting better and better. For me, of course, not you.
Catboy, I know you don't want to, but...
No way! I'll get laughed at again. Aha! I've got a really good plan this time. Okay, team. We'll fire furballs and use the cat car catapult. We'll break through the dome for sure.
Fire furball!
Catapult! Party's over, Luna Girl. Ah! Eject! Eject!
Wriggling reptiles! This is a nightmare!
Look!
HQ's going to be wrecked by those furballs.
No! I'm sorry. I wanted to get us out, but... I only made things worse. And now the school's dance-off isn't going to happen. You won't get to do your cool moves.
There's only one cool move that can save the day. And it's yours, Catboy.
Yeah, the only way out is down. And the only one fast enough to dig us out is you.
I know. I should have listened to you about the spinning tornado move. You were right. Okay, so what if I mess up? I'm not letting you down. It's time to be a hero.
Come on, Catboy, work it!
a lap.
She's got the stage? Dance competition's really in trouble now. And I'm getting it out of trouble. I don't care how silly I look.
What you need to enter is a comedy show.
It's okay, Catboy. I needed a bath.
Silly or not, here I come. Spinning tornado!
What?
Oh! Way to go!
You did it!
Let's save the dance. Girl.
Really? You're not just saying that?
I mean it. Show us your moves. Keep stomping, then do a spinning tornado finish.
Oh, yeah. I like that.
Look at them go. Catboy's really nailing that spin.
Let's take this stuff back to the school.
Luna Girl's having so much fun. She probably won't mind.
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray! Cause in the night they sing the party!
You've gotten really good, Connor.
Thanks! Whoa!
Whoa! Nice footwork, Connor.
I guess I slipped. You know, I'm going to call that my famous slippy spin. You spin, you trip, you keep on spinning. Anyone else want to try it?
Yeah! Let's go!
Ready?
Owlette and the Moonflower.
I love gardening class. Check out my sunflower.
Mine's grown so much. It's huge.
You're so droopy. Hey, how's your flower, Maya?
It's fine. Really good.
Make sure you give it lots of water.
I know.
Maybe you should put it on another table, where there's more sun.
I know. I'm doing that next.
We can help you with your sunflower. We were in a gardening club last summer. We learned a ton.
Thanks, but I don't need help. Your club sounds great, but I'm a gardening natural. I just... no plants. I don't need a club.
Maybe I need some more gardening equipment.
Huh?
Where did everything go?
Luna Moths! That means Luna Girl. Why would she want gardening stuff? She only comes out at night.
And plants don't grow when it's dark. You see, I do know about gardening.
Whatever she's up to, it won't be good. PJ Masks, we're on our way! Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes... Connor becomes...
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
Luna Girl is somewhere in the city with a lot of gardening supplies. But where?
Grassy spot would be perfect for gardening.
The park! To the Owl Glider!
Okay, Luna Girl, where are you?
garden. And there's Luna Girl. Luna Girl, what have you done?
Don't you like my moonflower? I finished with your gardening stuff, by the way. Turns out all my moonflower needs is a healthy dose of nighttime Luna beans.
Wow, that is one scary flower.
One? Ha! It's so much scarier than that. Just wait till that pot opens and releases hundreds of seeds. Every seed
has... will land on the ground and grow into another flower and...
Every one of those flowers...
will release more seeds, which will turn into more flowers and...
Hey, whose plan is this? Soon, there will be so many moonflowers, there won't be room for any other flower.
We have to stop that weed before it covers every inch of the planet.
What did our gardening club say about removing large, ugly weeds?
Digging is the answer. Easy.
No, wait! A big weed will have big roots.
You'll have to get them all out. If even one root is left, it'll grow into another moonflower.
Then we'll all dig at once. That's gardening the Owlette way. One PJ mask tangled, two to go!
Super Cat Speed!
Super Gekko Muscle!
Hey!
I've got an idea. This thing grows in the dark, right? So maybe it doesn't like light. If we shine the Owl Glider high beams on it, it might even shrink.
Wait, what about my digging idea? I know about garden stuff too, remember?
Owlette, digging didn't really work.
With the shovel, maybe. But how about using the Owl Glider claws? I'll fly round it, digging as I go, and I'll stay out of the way of those sticky branches this time. It's digging time.
Well, well, time for PJ Pest Control.
I'm stuck! Again!
Oh, what a shame.
Fluttering feathers!
Gotcha!
Super Gekko Muscle! Ah! Let go of my friends, Luna Girl! Digging definitely won't work.
I guess.
Hey, I wonder what would happen if we watered it.
Watered it? But that makes plants grow.
But it's not a plant, remember? It's a weird moonweed. Maybe if we water it, it'll shrink.
Wait a minute. That hose gives me an idea. We could lasso the hose around the top of the weed and pull it down.
Owlette, I'm not so sure.
Just let me try. I know I wasn't part of your club, but I still know about gardening.
Owlette, wait!
Huh? Hey, you! Feathers!
There. And now all I have to do is pull!
Shoot!
Luna Girl's going to get her moon garden. It'll grow over the whole city and destroy all the other plants.
I couldn't have done it without you.
She's right. I should have asked you to help. But I wanted to show I knew about gardening, even though I didn't go to that club.
It's okay, Owlette.
Any ideas now? I'm listening. I really am.
Thinking. Those seeds are everywhere.
Oh! They just go wherever the wind blows.
Wait, that's a great idea, Gekko. Wherever the wind blows. All we have to do is get the wind blowing in the right direction. I know what to do, but I'm going to need all the gardening help I can get.
What's the plan?
Come with me. It's time to be a hero! Ready, Gekko? It's time for Operation Weed Wind! Ready, Catboy? Ready! Super Owl Wing Wind!
Hey, my seed! Stupid weed!
Got them! Every seed!
Oh, yeah? Just watch me grow some more.
Let's try out your idea. Regular plants love light and water,
so maybe this bad moon weed won't.
Yay! It's working! PJ Pets, I'll be back.
We did it! PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
The prize for the best sunflower goes to Amaya!
Thank Connor and Greg for their flower advice. It's great to know how much water to give and how much light, too. No, really, this is your trophy, too.
Cool. Yes! Champions!
Take to the skies, Owlette. I can't wait for the loop-de-loop air show later. There'll be a hot air balloon and lots of old-fashioned planes soaring through the sky, just like I do.
Hey, where are all the planes?
I don't know. They were here last night, ready to fly, but this morning they were gone.
We'll have to cancel. We're so sorry.
This is terrible.
Who'd steal a bunch of planes?
Over here. Look at these little footprints. They were made by Ninjalinos.
Night Ninjas made a big mistake. No one's going to outfly me on a PJ Masks mission.
PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes... Connor becomes...
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
To the Owl Glider! Gekko's, what was that?
Gotcha.
Those planes are meant to be in the loop-de-loop air show, Night Ninja.
But what's the point when no one can fly them as well as me? Catch me if you can.
Don't worry, PJ Masks. I can outfly those naughty ninjas with my eyes closed.
Owl Glider Turbo!
I'll dazzle them with the Owl Glider's light beams to make them land.
Careful, Owlette. Night Ninja's always got a tricky plan up his sleeve.
He's got no chance against a fantastic flyer like me. Aerial Maneuver 77, now! But... what? Release the Splat Grabbers!
Fool and her friends for a bumpy ride, shall we?
Serpent! Stop!
What was that, my scaly friend? Did you say drop? Very well then. Retract the splat grabbers! Just a few more, then I'll be the only and the best flyer in the sky. Way better than you, bird brain.
What did he mean about being the only flyer in the sky?
Maybe he's going to steal the hot air balloon from the air show, too. And everything else in the city that flies.
Owlette, chase him.
But the Owl Glider's broken.
You don't need the Owl Glider. You're a great flyer without it.
I can't.
What do you mean?
I mean he's too good. I'm not as good a flyer as he is.
What? You're an amazing flyer! It's not your fault he wrecked the Owl Glider with his splat grabber things.
Yeah, and we can help. Let's take the Owl Glider back to HQ, then make a trip to the museum.
Hard. It's lucky I remember the museum had this old plane. Cool, huh?
Whoa!
Phew.
You're doing great. You'll definitely catch Night Ninja.
But you're the PJ Masks flying expert, so we'll follow your lead.
My lead? But...
There they are! They're going to splat grab the hot air balloon!
Okay, Owlette, how do we fly in to stop them? Tell us what to do. We can't let Night Ninja take anything else that flies. Okay, don't worry. We'll try. Woo! Go, PJ Masks!
What?
Stop! I don't know how!
No!
Phew!
Owlette, we really needed you up there.
I'm sorry. Night Ninja and the Ninjalinos are so good. Did you see those rolls they did?
They're not as good as you.
And we're not very good at all. You've got to help us. You can do it, Owlette. You can.
Okay. Owl eyes! They've got the rocket ship model from the museum!
Night Ninja can't take that. So what's the plan?
Maybe we could... We could... No, that wouldn't work.
It's okay. We'll think of something on the way. Catboy to the rescue!
Catboy, do something!
No! Pull up! Pull up!
I'm trying! Where are they?
There!
We lost him!
He's just so good at spinning and diving and
won't. We need you.
You're the best flyer we know, Owlette. We believe in you.
I'm glad someone does.
You're the only one who can teach us to fly. And if you don't, Night Ninja will grab every flying vehicle in the city.
Huh? Miss me, PJ Pests? It's time to take another flying machine.
Okay, Owlette. They're heading right for us. So maybe we should hide behind HQ and take them by surprise.
Okay. Follow me then. They're closing in!
Ah! Oh no! Come back! Ah! The broken owl glider must be inside HQ. While these PJP brains get dizzy, let's pull HQ down and smash the owl glider for good!
Ah! Catboy! Make left!
Ah! Oh, no! I mean right! Turn around!
Ah! Owl wing wind!
Gekko!
Ah! Now to save Catboy! Amazing flying!
Thanks.
It was incredible, Owlette. But right now, we need to stop Night Ninja. And you're the only one who can really fly.
You just proved it. You're right. He may have outflown me before, but now I'm going to show him what flying's really about. Time to be a hero.
Yeah!
Think fast, Owlette. They're stuck to HQ, which means... Yes! Catboy, follow my lead! Nose up, throttle forward!
Ready? Pull! At last! Come to see your little tower tumble down!
Not while I have wings! Catboy, keep your nerve and your wings steady and follow me! When I say down, push the lever hard forward! Down! Get them! Then up and over! Spiral! Hard right!
Catch them, Ninjalinos!
Now we need to catch those planes. Gekko! We need your super strength! Catboy, follow me! Come close and keep steady! Super Gekko muscles!
Ready for landing, Flyer Catboy?
Ready, Captain Owlette!
I'll get you next time, PJ Pests. You'll see! Now get me out of here, Ninjalinos!
That was cool chameleons, Owlette! You really are the best flyer ever!
Maybe, in the end.
Guys, look! It's all the other flying things!
And there's just enough time to put them all back before morning! PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
That was awesome!
It wasn't bad. But if I was flying, I'd loop the loop, then do a spiraling bunny hop flip like this.
Zoom, zoom, meow.
Gekko super Gekko sense.
So the rules for this capture the flag game are simple. There are two teams, and they each have a base and a flag. First to capture the other team's flag and plant it at their base wins. Any questions?
Yeah. How come you're so good at drawing and I'm so bad?
Not everyone can draw, but we all have other stuff that we're good at. Like this.
Cool chameleons, let me try.
Whoa!
I can't do any cool stuff.
There's a whole bunch of things you can do that we can't. Like, I'm sure you'll beat us at Capture the Flag.
Yeah, maybe I will. Let's go to the park and play.
guys, why is there a Night Ninja flag on top of HQ?
Our game's gonna have to wait. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes... Connor becomes...
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
We need to find out what Night Ninja is up to.
To the Gekko-mobile!
Cat ears! I hear Ninjalino's giggling.
Owl eyes! You're right, Catboy. I can see them. And Night Ninja. They're at our school.
Nice work from Cat Ears and Owl Eyes.
Sure, your powers are cool. But maybe I have an extra cool power like that, too. My super gecko sense.
You've never mentioned it before. What does it do?
It, senses when danger's near. It's like a tingle I get at the tip of my tail.
So, with your super gecko sense, you can sense Night Ninja if he's around?
Totally. In fact, I knew he was at the school all along. And I bet my gecko sense can help us catch him, too.
Hey, Night Ninja! Why'd you put a flag on our HQ?
Because that's your base, and now this is my base. I'll show the world that I'm the best ever at Capture the Flag.
Huh?
Who'd play with you?
You are PJ Masks, or I'm turning your school into my very own Night Ninja's Ninja Night School at night!
Well, what happens if we win?
Like you could.
But if you did win, I'd leave your school. If you lose, though, I stay here. And get your HQ.
No way!
Forget it!
You're on. First capture the other's flag and get it back to their base wins. With my gecko sense, we're totally going to win this. It'll be easy peasy lizard squeezy.
Are you sure about this gecko sense? You have lots of other really cool powers.
But they're not good for capture the flag. Not like super gecko sense. That's perfect.
Ready to play capture the flag, PJ losers? Then let the game begin.
One of us had better stay here to keep watch on our flag.
With your amazing owl eyes, you'd be perfect for the job. So, who goes to the school?
You, Catboy. Your incredible cat ears can listen for Night Ninja.
Between your owl eyes and my cat ears, there's no way he can sneak past us.
You're forgetting my super gecko sense. It'll tell me where Night Ninja is. He's, inside the school, planning how to get our flag. But that means he isn't watching his. So now's our time to grab it.
I thought your super gecko sense only told you when danger was near.
Near, far, whatever. It can sense pretty much anything.
Okay.
Come on, let's get his flag.
You'd better stay here and guard our flag just in case. We have a Ninjalino school patrol to get past.
But no Night Ninja. My super gecko sense was right. He's inside. Time to grab that flag. Super lizard grip! What? No! Ha!
Looking for me, lizard legs?
Super cat speed! Looks like your super sense was wrong, Gecko.
Huh? Super sense? Please!
It wasn't wrong. Night Ninja was at the school, just not inside.
You and you, come with me. We have a flag to capture. The rest of you, guard that flag.
Well, now he's heading for our flag. We have to help Owlette.
Bird brain.
trying to get past. What's that? The lizard boy's headed for these woods. Well, we'd better make him think his silly super sense is right then.
Why are we in the woods? Night Ninja's going to be at HQ.
My super gecko sense tells me he's nearby somewhere. In fact, he's here. Gotcha!
Sorry, Gekko, but no one's here. Maybe you don't have super gecko sense. Super cat speed! What's going on?
I was right, that's what. Those sticky splats prove it. And now my super gecko sense says that Night Ninja went that way. Come on!
That loopy lizard thinks some made-up power will win this game. He's got another thing coming.
My super gecko sense wasn't wrong. I'm sure Night Ninja went that way.
Huh? We're sticky splat stuck. We won't get anywhere till we unspot the gecko mobile.
That'll take ages. Just follow me. My super gecko sense says Night Ninja's going to sneak up on HQ from behind.
On the other side of the lake? But your super sense was wrong twice now. We can't risk it being off again.
Then I'll go on my own and prove to you that I'm right.
Wait! We need to help Owlette, or Night Ninja could get our flag! Owlette! Gekko ran off all alone!
What if Night Ninja gets him? Let's go and find him!
But then no one will be guarding HQ.
I'll show Catboy and Owlette I do have super gecko sense. Slithering serpents! I'm stuck! No! But hey, Sticky Splat! That means Night Ninja, which means my super gecko sense worked! It's real! It's really real!
Please! You didn't sense where I was. I knew where you were going.
I was wrong the whole time? The only reason you came here was to set up a trap for me?
Yes, and when your friends leave HQ to come and find you, I'm going to capture your flag.
There he is! He needs our help! Hang in there, Gekko!
I'm sorry you had to come help me. Now no one's guarding HQ, and Night Ninja's gonna win. I don't even have super gecko sense.
You already have super cool powers.
Like camouflage and super lizard grip, and they're just as amazing as you are.
You're right. Thanks, guys. Wriggling reptiles! It's HQ's Mega Meow alarm!
He's got our flag, but he hasn't won yet. He still needs to get it back to his base.
The Gekko Mobile's stuck, but if we take another vehicle, we can still beat him to the school.
And I can stop him. Not with some made-up super sense, but with my own powers. Time to be a hero!
Once I plant this flag, the school and PJ Masks HQ will be mine forever!
Huh?
You're too late, PJ Masks. Come, Ninjalinos. Now victory is mine!
Looks like he's just too fast, Catboy.
There's no way to stop him from winning.
Too bad your little lizardy friend's not here to bow down to the mighty ninja winner! But my Ninjalinos can. What's going on? Where's my flag? Ah!
Not expecting to see me, Night Ninja?
But that's impossible! You were trapped!
Till my friends got me out and dropped me here on the roof in super gecko camouflage. Then I just grabbed these two flags. Easy peasy lizard squeezy. Now excuse me. We have some flags to plant back at our base. And a game to win.
Your fault, Ninjalinos! You don't deserve my Night Ninja Night School! Bad students!
You did it, Gekko! PJ Masks, we played it cool!
And in the night, we saved our school!
I don't see anything. Can you hear him?
No. It's not that easy without owl eyes or cat ears, is it?
Maybe I don't have a super gecko sense, but I still sense a victory! Home base! Greg is the winner!
We knew you'd be the best at capture the flag.
Yeah, and you proved it. Twice.
thanks, guys. But you are still the best. The best friends ever!
Slowpoke Gekko.
Greg, the bell just rang.
Huh? Check out this sweet trick with my ball. God, what? Oh, get back here, ball!
Greg, the teacher will be here any minute.
I'm not so sure, Amaya.
Look.
Is it just me, or is he walking really slowly?
Super slowly!
It'll be dark before he gets here.
Look! He's not the only one moving in slow motion.
What's going on?
We'll find out tonight. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city. And a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes...
Gekko! Yeah!
Connor becomes...
The PJ Masks!
The city looks quiet. Too quiet.
Check it out!
Romeo, what's he up to?
Whatever it is, we won't let him get away with it. To the Gekko-mobile!
Spot. Anyone see Romeo?
Hey, kitty. Not so fast. Ha, get it?
I do not.
Just watch.
Oh, what's he doing to that poor cat?
Phew. The cat is fine. It's just moving in slow motion. Just like the teacher and the butterfly from this morning. Romeo's using that clock on his lab to slow everything down.
Not for long.
Gekko, you sneak up behind Romeo and destroy that clock. Owlette and I will distract him.
You got it. Super Gekko camouflage.
Why are you slowing things down, Romeo?
The PJ Masks. You're right on time. Get it? Time? I'm on fire tonight!
Indeed you are, sir.
You think so? I'm slowing things down because then everyone will be moving too slowly to stop me from taking over the world. And once I set my clock off at the center of town, the blast wave will hit everyone! We'll all be slow forever!
Huh? Cool!
I'm a genius! I told you so!
By my cat's whiskers, I don't think so, Romeo. Gekko, now!
Where is he?
Now! Now!
Gekko!
I was looking at the cat.
It's really cool.
Nice try, Slowpoke.
Oops.
He got away.
What happened, Gekko?
I was looking at the cat. It was really cool.
But Gekko, you let Romeo escape. You need to focus.
Don't worry. I've got a plan that's totally gonna stop him. With the Gekko-mobile, I'll be able to drive right up to Romeo's lab without him even seeing us.
Look! There's the lab!
Gekko-mobile camouflage! Do you hear something?
Negative.
I bet it's those sneaky PJ Masks.
Oh no, a bird.
Shoo, bird, fly away. Go, go.
You don't see that every day. Wait, it's the PJ Masks. I have them now.
He sees us. Gekko, drive.
Check out the bird. Is it flying or is it sitting? Who knows?
Forget about the bird.
Look.
the center of town, he'll make the whole city super slow. After him, Gekko!
It's no use. The Gekko-mobile's stuck in slow motion.
Looks like we're going after Romeo on foot. Come on!
Shouldn't we be heading to the center of town?
What's the rush? You've got loads of time. Get it?
He's taking a little break.
Okay, here's the plan. Romeo can slow us all down if we split up. Owlette and I will charge Romeo head-on, and Gekko, you stay hidden until I give you the signal.
You got it. No distractions this time. Okay, maximum speed. Watch this, robot!
Nothing's too fast for Romeo.
A slow-motion flying disc? That's awesome!
You again?
Gekko, look out! Run!
Oops. Not quick enough, Gekko.
I gotta learn to not get so distracted.
So long, PJ Masks! I'm off to the center of town. Trust me, it's gonna be a blast!
Are you okay? I'm fine. I'm just super slow. This is all my fault. If I hadn't kept letting myself be distracted, we'd have caught Romeo by now. You should go on without me.
No way, Gekko. We're a team.
You're right, Catboy. I might be slow, but if I focus, I can still help.
Let's do it.
It's time to be a hero!
Yeah!
Guys, I'm going to need someone to carry me. Owlette, you distract Romeo while I use my super gecko strength to take care of that clock. Catboy, if Owlette gets zapped, then it's up to you to keep Romeo busy.
Okay, but you're still moving in slow motion. How are you going to get to the clock?
Don't worry. Nothing's gonna distract me this time.
You again? Time for me to slow you down, little bird!
We'll see about that, Romeo. This time.
You almost hit me, Master.
Oh, stop complaining and help me catch her.
Just a little faster.
I have to distract Romeo until Gekko stops that clock.
But Master, I already caught her.
Complaining again? The important thing is that we've slowed down Bird Brain.
Catch me if you can, Romeo. Super cat
speed. Stop distracting me. I have a city to slow down. You again? Well, you're not distracting me this time. Super Cat Jump!
You're too late, PJ Masks!
Now I'm gonna blast the whole city!
Oh no!
It's a party, everyone!
Super Gekko Muscle!
What?
Yay! You did it, Gekko!
How did you get there? You're still slow!
I may be slow, but by not getting distracted, I was able to get here early.
Uh-oh.
Yeah! Yes! No more slow! Watch! Do Gekko, now you are.
Go, Gekko! Go, Gekko!
I hate the Gekko Go-Go! Curse you, PJ Masks! My time will come!
My time will come!
PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Hey, Greg!
Hey, guys! You brought your ball again. Wanna show us that trick?
You bet! But later. Right now, it's time for school.
You're right. Nice job not getting distracted.
Thanks!
Super slow high five.